Learn about division by zero and its impact on simplifying algebraic expressions.
Why do certain algebraic properties include restrictions like A not equal to zero?
Here are two such properties that state a certain variable cannot equal zero. Why is this restriction important? Because it prevents division by zero. Let's examine why you can't divide by zero. Division is the inverse operation of multiplication. 12 divided by 2 equals 6 because 2 times 6 equals 12. The inverse operation, division, undoes the operation, multiplication. 5 times 4 is 20, so 20 divided by 5 is 4.
But if I can multiply by 0, why can't I divide by 0?
When you multiply by 0, the result is always 0. How does this affect division by 0? Let's consider 12 divided by 0. If 12 divided by 0 equaled 12, then 0 times 12 would be 12. But that's not right. Or if 12 divided by 0 equaled 0, then 0 times 0 would be 12. But that's not right. Is there any number times 0 that equals 12? No. Therefore, non-zero numbers cannot be divided by 0. For these types of problems, the answer is cannot be done or undefined.
What is 0 divided by 0?
Using the concept of inverse operations, 0 times any number equals 0. Therefore, 0 divided by 0 could be anything, even 0. But mathematicians don't like ambiguous answers. Using the inverse operation concept allows the answer to be any number, and division must, by definition, have a unique answer. Therefore, the final answer for 0 divided by 0 is cannot be done or undefined.
Do I need to watch for division by 0 outside of the two properties?
Yes. Division by 0 can cause unexpected results at other times. Some algebraic expressions are undefined at certain values. In this example, what value would cause the denominator to equal 0? It's obvious that if y equals 0, then the denominator would be equivalent to 0. But if x equals 2, then x minus 2 would be 0, and again, the denominator would equal 0. Think of this as looking for hidden zeros. When simplifying rational or fractional expressions, look for any and all values that can cause division by 0. Some algebraic procedures for solving rational equations result in extraneous solutions. After solving this rational equation, the solutions are x equals 1 or x equals 5. A solution must be discarded if it causes division by 0 in the original equation. After checking, the solution x equals 1 is discarded since the original equation is undefined for that value. The final solution is x equals 5. Sometimes the graph of an equation or function has a small hole as a result of possible division by 0. Some graphs will approach but never touch a given line, called an asymptote. These are important features that must be included with the graph. Remember to watch for instances where division by 0 might cause trouble, and you'll enjoy greater success in algebra.